They paused outside the Drunk Duck Brewery. Copper knelt next to a dismantled robot and stroked its forehead. Iron noticed the brewery's robot seemed to have been designed with only one leg. She figured it had been in charge of hops. Copper stood up and continued walking. It was then Iron noticed Copper's mismatched backplate with a faded duck logo.